there's a flat metal fitting into the buckle. To release simply lift the upper portion of the buckle. Turbulence may occur with a warning, so we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, even when the seatbelt sign is off. In the event of emergency, you will hear the command to brace. Refer to your safety features card for your brace position. Do not take any carry-on items with you during evacuation and follow the directions of the flight crew. There's a total number of 18 emergency exits on board this aircraft. There are 4 window exits located in cabin over the wing, 2 emergency door exits located in the forward, and 2 emergency door exits located in the rear. Please take a moment to find the exit near to you, along with all the exits. Keeping in mind, you can be ready behind you. Should a power loss or emergency occur, floor level lighting will come on automatically, and all exits will be indicated by, you guessed it, illuminated exit sign. Now, should the cabin pressure change, full ROS 2 max will automatically drop from the panel located above you. Remain seated, immediately pull the mask towards you to start the flow motion. Place that bright yellow mask over your nose and mouth, securing it behind your empty last drop. Pull on the two loose ends at the front to tighten. Please put on your own mask prior to assisting others.
Oh dear.
In preparation for takeoff, please ensure your CTAC is upright and your tray table has been stowed. If your electronic device becomes wedged within the seat, do not adjust the seat or try to retrieve it. Call your cabin crew immediately for assistance, and always use care when retrieving your carry-on items from the overhead bay to avoid injury to yourself or other guests. Thanks for making this part of your flight today. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Oh, he's going to do it in French. Oh, yay. That is good. Does anybody speak French? Old style humor.
Woo! Woo! seguridad. Tienen sus manos, brazos y así piernas.